are the real heroes out there?
I think it's the brothers and sisters and family of people with epilepsy. I mean, honestly, if you think about Jake's brothers, they're always there for him. I always see them all together, looking out for one another. It's a good thing.
Absolutely. And they only know what to do because we
talk about it.
Yeah.
And if other people don't know what to do, guess what you do? You go online. There's places to go, like talkaboutit.org.